Welcome to our 2016 Vauxhall Corsa Energy. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 75 brake horsepower and runs at around 55.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner, will come with a full service history and comes under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in flame red and you'd have 16 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. This is the three-door version of the Vauxhall Corsa as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there folding as one unit to create an extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly later on the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa. Moving into the driver's seat, I'm able to start the car up for us as well to demonstrate all the features inside here. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you can see that you have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Just past that down here as well, you'd have your USB input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Up past that also, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning. The heating can be adjusted just here, air conditioning access via that button just there as well. This car does also come fitted with our winter pack, which is your front heated seats and the heated steering wheel there also. So overall, this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the center console, this is a touchscreen display. To tap onto audio, you can see you have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there's plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth, that will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Another feature of this car that I do demonstrate in the pictures of this vehicle, if you plug your personal USB cord into this car, it will allow you to access the Apple CarPlay as well as the Android Auto on selected devices. On that, you can access your phone and your messages as well as some personal apps and the maps that's automatically downloaded onto your phone, virtually giving this car satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. I know your right hand has some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard itself, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 19,179 miles. The car does also come with automatic rain sense wipers, automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa, mostly finished in the black cotton with the white and grey cotton finishing off that centre design. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. You need to have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space back there as well, which ensures comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.